बहुत मजा आया। आई थिंक जब भी मैं रैंप पे विक्रम के लिए मैं चलती हूँ, आई थिंक बहुत बहुत मजा आता है। उनके कपड़े पहनकर ऐसा लगता है कि दैट आई एम अ फेरी, आई एम एन एंजल। सो थैंक यू।
When Malaika walks down the ramp, जब भी उन्होंने शो स्टॉपर्स किए मेरे लिए या कोई भी और डिजाइनर्स के लिए, Malaika has always been very very glamorous. Malaika is known for her flamboyance and for her style. I wanted to do not a very typical bride, but something that was more casual and easy on the hair. And just the flowers, I think, changed everything today. I think she's never done this look ever in any show. तो मुझे तो बहुत ही मजा आया क्योंकि I wanted to present her differently. Presenting Malaika Arora Khan.
आपने achieve कर लिया।
I mean, बहुत ही tough था convince करने के लिए के पहनो, because there were lots of discussions. और when you have Malaika, you've got to do something different. You can't do the same run of the mill look every time with her. This particular outfit, the entire collection that I showcased at the Blenders Pride Fashion Tour was a color story of greens and corals and peaches. I didn't want Malaika to wear a color. I didn't want her to wear something that was overpowering the models very forcefully. I didn't want to give her a blue or a purple just to make her stand out. I wanted her very subdued. And the whole idea behind that was to keep her absolutely simple in a beige gold and just have some emeralds on the neck and some gajras and red flowers in the hair. And I think that's what the people have absorbed tonight.
I love it. I think it's beautiful. I wait for festival because I think that's the only time of the year I really get a chance to dress like this. And every time I walk for Vikram, he makes it a point to make me look and feel special. So I feel absolutely fantastic tonight. I think he wanted to make sure that I looked different. When I say different, as in something probably you don't really see me too often in. And he was very insistent that I should have flowers in my hair and go traditional, yet not over. And I'm really glad I went with his conviction. And well, that was the whole idea.
Na haath ka panja tha, na bindi thi, na mehndi thi. It was not over. It's just very basic, simple, and still very. There is a statement that she made. एक और खासियत है कि Malaika कभी अपने यू नो एक स्ट्रेस होता है एक शो स्टॉपर को कि इतनी मीडिया है पूरी जनता के सामने यू गोइंग टू वॉक कि कपड़े पहले बताओ फिटिंग्स पहले करो. आज तक जितने भी शोज मैंने Malaika के साथ किए, शी हैज ओनली सीन द क्लोथ्स ऑन द डे ऑफ द शो. शी हैज इन द मॉर्निंग शी हैज नेवर. या दैट्स इट्स वेरी स्पेशल बिकॉज फॉर मी आई मीन इट्स सो स्ट्रेसफुल फॉर अ डिजाइनर टू यू नो पैम्पर नर्चर कल्टिवेट द मूड्स ऑफ अ शो स्टॉपर. Malaika इज एब्सोल्युटली a dream to work with. I'm glad that people have understood what I wanted to present. I did not want to do an overtly Indian bride. I want
sirf ek hi hai hamare industry mein, wo hai Rekha ji. I think unki nazakat to you can't ever Rekha ji. I think that she is the ultimate when it comes to style and unki jo nazakat hai. Thank you.